Okay, guys, so I'm in the garage. It's late, see? So I gotta be kind of quiet, but in my garage painting, I got a little light going on up there. Not a lot of light, but a little bit. Now, I've talked about the jazz for a long time, okay? I've talked about this in multiple videos. I know I don't make these videos very often, but but I've done this multiple times, and it always fascinates me. Because it gets to the point in any painting where I have to go outside of whatever I started. I have to change. I have to go outside of a boundary to find something else. And this is what I call the jazz. Okay. So I'm painting along. I basically put in all of the... It's kind of a peach color. Not exactly the color I want right now. And I may change that, but we'll see. Yellow... orangish, right? Changing the colors in there. So this is what I'm working on, okay? All right, so right down in here, there is this area. And what I like about this is that it seems like this one right here, this little yellow one, see that? It's like it's being pushed out, see that? And this is almost red, like blood, right? The thing about corn, there's also quite a bit of not just reflection on Iowa as who we are, but there's also, I think, a reflection on Native Americans. It also symbolizes them in many ways. So right here, where it looks like it's bloodied, seems like a good place to drip some blood. Now, is it going to look like blood? Meh, probably not. What I'm going to do, basically, is I'm going to kind of what I've called the jazz, where I kind of know what I want my hands to do, but kind of not. I'm just gonna go. I'm just reacting as I go, deciding where this line should be. Just trying to figure out where blood will run. So now I've associated within this the power and the beauty and the prestige and the heat, feelings of different lights coming out that you know what it's like to stand in a cornfield. Color and lights dancing. But now you also know that there's this. Is bleeding. We'll see how many people actually notice that. I'm out.